output to. On this setup, we choose one of the supported vendor's cards, such as Blackmagic, Asia, Bluefish, or NDI Protocol. Based on your output device selection, NDI name or line field will switch, and this way you are able to either write an alias for NDI output or choose device lines such as HDMI, SDI, etc.